Seems normal.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest.
And he's even creepier in HD.
The world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world.
You don't say!
So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
Everything seems normal enough. Textures look nice.
I didn't see you get on.
Nice stash, bro.
No matter how many times I've been relocated, I didn't get used to it. End of the line.
I can hate those things.
Establish my administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home.
I like these textures.
So, whether you are here to stay or passing through
guy
your way
Pautinas.
To parts unknown,
Pipe guy disconnected
to
from
City
Pautinas.
17. It's safe.
This stuff, it's all I have left. All right, I'm moving. Jeez.
Were you the only ones on that train?
You don't say. Oh, hello.
Welcome.
You know you've all done
Welcome
it.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration.
Don't drink the water. They put something in it to make you forget. I don't even remember how I got here.
You were on a train. I can guarantee that.
And so, whether you are here to stay or...
Dr. Breen again? I was hoping I'd seen the last of him in City 14.
Welcome.
I wouldn't say that too loud. This is his base of operations.
They never leave. You never see them go. They're always full.
They're always that conundrum of 14 missing.
Wait a minute. Where are you taking her? Me?
Scary. Ow!
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
Son of a bitch.
You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that
this must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon. Barney
like
from
Shepherd.
Black Mesa. Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but Look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab. Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Nice boxes.
Pile up some stuff and get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.
Oh, that's new. What the hell?